Hello everyone, I'm back. I know I fell off the face of the earth a little bit for a second there. Like I had a consistent thing going, and then I just kinda stopped for a second. I don't know what happened there. I'm really sorry. But I'm back now, and I'm gonna be making videos and everything. And yeah, so let's get right into it. Again, sorry for my PlayStation. Let's get this thing rolling. Alright, quick little recap. Joel got fucking fucked. Joel got fucked. And we're taking care of him right now. And we went to go hunt a deer. And we ran into this dude, David. And his buddies, or whatever. Or whatever Ellie called him. I think it was Buddy Boy. Yeah. But, yeah, we did that. And, found out that David was actually part of an enemy faction or something. And they were actually looking for Joel and Ellie. So, they're hunting us right now. And, we'll just have to see how this goes. Alright. So, I don't have, like, any ammo at all, pretty much.
You guys, check out the cabin.
Alright, so here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna wait for the first dude to come in through the cabin. Okay, please don't walk in here. Aw, fuck.
Oh shit. Watch my
oh,
back.
Fuck. Oh my god. Please don't shoot me. Bro, I'm just a kid. I'll shoot the fuck out of you. I'll do it. I ain't no bitch. Come on. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, nothing. What about you? Look in here. Let's go. Get that cat. You. Look over there.
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
I believe one's in there. Yeah, there's one over there. Okay. Hold on, what just saw me? Be a really nice time to have listening mode. Too bad this is grounded. Oh, what? All right. That was attempt number one. Alrighty. Let's do this again, but let's bring into action a lot sooner.
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Oh boy.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Oh, bro, get the fuck off. Oh, what? What? That's... That was attempt number three. I mean, two. Oh, okie dokie.
Chris, I just want to finish up again. Freaking my ass off.
Check out this area. You, go look down there.
Okay. Dude, this feels like I'm playing against real people. You know what? Alright. Let's act like we're playing against real people. Okay. So we gotta be stealthy about this then. So we gotta move like right now. We threw the Molotov right here.
Yeah.
Should be running through that house or something. Yep. We've taken out four so far, but it was at the expense of most of our ammo. But you know what? It's okay because we didn't take any damage. Just a dude right over there. And we missed. It's okay, we still have a shotgun. We'll wait for them to come to us. Oh, also advancing, oh my god. Surrounding me. I thought that they were.
Where do we go? Where'd they go?
That's the last of them. All right. Way to go, Ellie. Ellie 1, bad guys 0.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
What? Oh.
You got this, Ellie.
Yeah, I was gonna jump that.
Okay, let's go fall in the water. Go fall in. Oh, shit.
Sorry, I'm just checking some things. Alright, let's keep going. So we're here.
Here we go.
Oh.
Jeez.
What? Ah, I think I see what's about to happen here. Solving puzzles before we even go places. Oh, I hate this place. I know, I remember what happens here. Oh boy. Yep, there they are already. I cannot speak English for some reason. Oh!
check over that way.
You go check over there.
How'd you not die? You bitch. Get back here.
Yeah.
Peek it. Oh boy. Oh my god, no. Where'd he go? There he is. That's the end of that. Let us commence. Neither do I. Yo, some scissors. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that was something. I'm gonna need to make a run for it. Oh my god.
Where'd you go? Oh,
piece of
shit. Okay. We know that this dude's somewhere over here. I think he's behind this wall. No. Oh boy. being afraid for nothing? Is this dude... Is he, like, not here anymore? Or did I kill him? I don't think I did. I think he's dead. Yeah, I'd say we're good to go. Alright. Oh! Oh, David. Oh my god. Of course. Oh. Forgot about that part.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that... Ellie is the little girl... that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces.
Ooh.
See you in the morning, Ellie.
Damn. shit. It's Joel time.
Ellie. Ellie?
Ammo. That's alright, bro. We got all we need. Go out the front door, can we go out the garage? I feel like they wouldn't be expecting that. Ooh, we can.
Ellie!
Joel, don't do that. Do not do that. Oh my god. Yep, there it is. Oh shit. Get over the fucking thing! Oh. 11 work out as planned. Alright friends, well, I think I'm gonna end it off here. Thank you all for sticking around for this Let's Play. I know it's been taking a really long time, but we're almost there. Finish line is right there. And I hope you all stick around for the end and for more content to come. I'll see you later.